guys, it's me. I have a craft update, and finally, I am back. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Not much things, but hopefully you enjoy. So first, I have this zebra lunchbox with a handle. Oops. Doesn't have Velcro right now, but it will. And look how big that is. Like, it can fill up this whole thing. I don't recommend putting sandwiches in there. I just will put snacks. I have another one right here, which is pretty nice. So, yeah. Next, I have this bow right here. A bobby pin on the back. Bow right here. Bobby pin on the back. Bow right here. Bobby pin on the back. Then I have this cording wallet. No Velcro yet. And then Ziploc coin pouch. This one does not fit cards in it. It's just like receipts and stuff. I have this bifold. It's not that good, but two card pockets. One card pocket with flower petals on there and two hiddens. So that was that part. And then I have this flower petal bracelet, no Velcro yet. This bifold, three card pockets, two hiddens, a coin pouch. So, yeah, and then the last thing I have is an inside out wallet. My first one, so, yeah. So that's it and for the things. Now I'm going to show you my invention that I made. So here we go. It is a duct tape squid hat. And here are the eyes. And here's the tentacles. And here's the inside. It's made of duct tape and like tissue paper. So yeah, and it's a hat. So you just have to take these off like that. Then, if it was on somebody's head, this is what it would look like. It'll look just, hold on, just like this on somebody's head. It looks pretty awesome. So, hey, this is my invention right here. Oops. So, that was that. That's my invention. And then my second invention, this is my prototype, but it was this purse thing. Here's the inside. It's an accordion side. It's a little purse thing, but it's not actually a purse. It's a belt, and you hook it through your uniform pants or whatever, and it's like a fanny pack. So I'm going to show you the ones that I have on right now that I just finished making, like, recently. Oops. So here's this one. Here it is. This one is a breast cancer one for breast cancer awareness. If you want a tutorial on this. But it's just like a little... Hold on. It's not tight enough for me. Let me pull it up. And it's a belt too, so that's the cool thing about it. So there it is. It's nice and tight. I'm trying to kind of show you it. Here's the breast cancer sign. This one actually does have Velcro, but oops. See, the thing actually came off, which it was not supposed to do because I still have to fix it. But anyways, if you pulled it up, if it was hot glued, I have to fix it. Here's the inside. See, accordion section. And you can keep whatever you want in there. And then here is the belt part. Okay, I will take it off for you. Here's the belt. It's white belt right here. Then it has this little section right here. So when you put it your belt in, there's a thing. You put it through here, tighten it, and then you fold it back, stick it right through there.
make it however tight you want. See? There you go. You pull. It's pretty good. That's the thing. And then here's the back of it. It's just a little shop. And then on my prototype, it didn't look like that. It was kind of sloppy, but here's the back of it. You could detach the belt. Here's the breast cancer sign. And there's the inside. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And if you want a tutorial on this, I guess you can consider it a fanny pack. Please tell me. Bye, guys.